North Korea spend about a quarter of its budget on the armed forces but is reportedly unable to feed its soldiers, a Japanese filmmaker who is in close contact with citizen journalists inside North Korea said that many of the army 1.2 active troops are in poor physical condition and in no fit state to fight. For one thing, there are too many soldiers to feed, Jiro Itimaru told The Guardian, and corruption is rife. So that by the time senior military officer have taken their share of food provision to sell for profit on the private market, there is next to nothing left for ordinary soldiers, trading GVS, Nazis beer pong game league to Ao Chan. Suspension at elite Atlanta High School documentary maker also said he saw for himself the condition of the North Korean soldiers, having spotted clearly undernourished military personnel watching their uniform in the Yalu River, near the border with China. A North Korean soldier guard on the Yalu River north of the border city of Sinuiju, North Korea across from Dandong, Liaoning Province, Northern China on May 24, 2017 in Dandong, China, a Japanese filmmaker told The Guardian he saw clearly undernourished soldier watching their uniform in the river. Kevin Fryagetti made a faster rate of economic growth is unable to chill North Korea from the consequences of a drought that ACCORDINGTOU.N.AGENCIES is the worst to affect the country in 16 years.Analysis from Southern Light Image prompted the UN Food and Agriculture Organization FAO to release a special alert in July, predicting that the harvest in 2017 could fall by 30% and calling for agricultural support to the country farmer. Last month, North Korea suddenly canceled a planned International Beer Festival without giving any reason.Leading to speculation that the drought had caused more trouble than the regime wanted to openly admit. Don't miss Chicago anti-violent program to Trump he that need to send in the Fed to stop gang shooting the World Food Program WFP THU.N.FOODASSISTANCEBRANCH estimate that approximately 70% of the population of nearly 25 people does not have regular and reliable access to a sufficient quantity of affordableNutritional food, according to the humanitarian agency, most of the population rely on the government public distribution system to provide staple cereals such as rice, maize, wheat, but the WFP report this only provides 400 grams of cereal per person per day, lower than the government average target of 573 grams.As part of its work, the WFP collect voluntary donation from foreign country to deliver basic staple supply to country in need. In the beginning of August, Russia deliver 800 tons of wheat flour to North Korea through the WFP, which uses the imported goods to manufacture the fortified foods such as cereal and biscuits that are then distributed in the country. Most popular Trump wheat could lead to nuclear war.Say former CIA agent who won to buy Twitter, then President WFP spokesperson told Newsweek earlier this month that the agency could not speculate on a possible deterioration of food security in the country since the North Korean government has not requested additional food assistance.North Korean leader Kim Jong-un visited the Dandong Kambing Fruit Farm in the Sunday Test Photo Release by North Korea's Korean Central News Agency in Pyongyang on August 18, 2016 2022 Would give the North Korean leadership a taste of the deprivation they have chosen to inflict on the North Korean people, but as recently released image of the North Korean leader Kim Jong-un visiting a military facility show, the regime has no qualms about pursuing increased development of nuclear weapon capacity, no matter the cost, in an ordinary country, they would be real over the food shortage, but not in North Korea, Ichimaru said, more from Newsweek.